Hello. Playing Stardew Valley again. Cleanse here. Notice that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints lying around here. Want you to have them. Furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. When you've smelted a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. Okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Robin here. I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stones, 1,000 G when you're ready for it, Robin. There's another. I see you've been exploring the old mine. You've got the adventurous spirit. That much I can tell. If you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my Adventurers Guild. Be careful, Marlin. Initiation. Kill sell 10 slimes. And craft a furnace. Alright. I don't think I need to do the well thing since I'm on the river version. Probably just ignore that, but unless I need it for something else. Oh, the dog. Need it to come over here so I can pet it. I do need to get rid of a lot of this stuff, though. But maybe I'm just gonna go to the guild. I'm gonna go kill 10 slimes. Pick up some horseradish. Talk to Linus here. I'm happy by myself, you know. Thanks, Linus. I don't need new friends. It's cold. Oh, yeah, the egg festival. Okay, never mind. I'm going to the egg festival. I would have went through the whole mines and just completely missed the first egg festival. Oh. How much do I got? Okay. A decorative pitchfork. pastel banner. Colorful set placed inside your house. Inside your house. Inside your house. I don't think I want to decorate with a pitchfork, but maybe. Seasonal plant. Strawberry seeds. Plush bunny. That's like my entire budget. It's big. It's soft. It's cute. And a lawn flamingo. Honestly, that would be fun. Our hands have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls of sweet yellow corn. Is there any more food? Hey, Linus. No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. Same. Put something nice into the punch. Don't drink Pam's punch. Hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. It's a lot of eggs. Okay. Always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community. The children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks. When does the egg hunt start? So excited. I'm gonna find eggs before Vincent. It's Fabio again. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. The fruit punch is unusually good. It's probably because of Pam. Been up since dawn coloring aids. It's always my favorite part of the season. Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him happy. No, I'm not ready. I'm talking to people. No, no, no. Okay. You, Marnie. Welcome to the egg festival. Compliments of my wonderful brood of hens. A cranky old couple. Everyone's so happy. What about eggs? Why eggs? This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects us with both the past and the future. It's comforting. Egg. What a strange thing to eat. Eggs definitely have a place in a well-balanced diet. Oops, I should take off my doctor's hat for the time being. Sometimes I'll hide an egg too well, and no one finds it. Well, until the summer rolls around, then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell. Abby's always loved the egg hunt, ever since she was a tiny girl. Spring is a busy time of the year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with friends. It's like they're having a standoff right now. They're staring at each other. Even with my bad leg, I never miss a town festival. I feel like these two have a thing going on. I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. Need that protein for my legs. Sure you do. This festival's alright, but what am I really looking forward to is the flower dance. We used to do a rotten egg toss. Mary Lewis put an end to that pretty quick. Sounds disgusting. Oh my nose. Allergies. It's me right now. Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt. Okay. Well, I think that's everybody. I guess I'll do an egg hunt. Time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual egg hunt. Calm down, kiddos. You're going to need all of your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Now is everyone ready? Let the egg hunt begin. Like I'm sniping them from the kids. I've got five. Okay. Any more up here? Oh, that's her? Why was she hiding? I thought she was an egg. Look at all those eggs. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of the Gem Sea. Chuckle. And now, the winner of this year's egg hunt. Abigail. How many? Okay. That was it, I guess. I still see eggs everywhere. And now it's dark. All right. Okay. No mines today. What I've learned. No mines. I'll just go to sleep. Ah. Got a real sleeping dog here. Hey, they're done. Oh, I got a crow. Crow, you can go away. I need to work on my farming a little bit better. Let me get more seeds. Take the daffodil. Bored. Could someone bring me Earth Crystal? Abigail. Of course it's locked. Cookies. Field snack. It's amazing how much food you can get out of trash, I guess. Bread. Do these come up as trash? No, they don't. That's gross. You can just get that. Get it out of trash, you know? Oh, wait, I have a potato now. This? No. Okay, I guess I'm going that way. I'm gonna go drop this off at the community center. Just disappear. this isn't this one, I think. There it is. Potato parsnip. I have one bean growing. I think I need more cauliflower. Linus, hello. Don't like to stay in one place for too long. There's just too much experience in the world. It's a fair point. Where's my sword? There's my sword. Where are these stairs? Yeah, she's chilling. I agree. Dogs aren't on Earth for long enough. There's the She's 8 years old. She's doing pretty good, though. We've got a few more years with her, I think. Okay. My quest is to kill 10 slimes. Oh gosh. There we go. That's funny. But she loves the lazy life. She should just lay here, chill out. All she needs is a bed for her to sleep on, and she's good. Her own scooter. Oh, I don't know, she'd probably be afraid of that. She's afraid to get on like the scales at the vet. has a lot of stone. Quartz. Okay. I'm still on the hunt for more slime. Haha. So much slime. Just need to get through. God. Oh gosh. It's attacking. I don't like how far they get thrown. 'Cause I'm kind of impatient. Are there more? Not down here. Oh no. I've been slimed. Is it getting health? That took a lot longer than it needed to be. Okay. Guess I'm eating some bread. Yeah. That kind of helps. Cookies. That works. Okay, I need three more. Oops. Let's craft a furnace. Deeper in the mine, reach level 40. Okay. Three more slime. Where are they? They're non-existent, I guess. Just... Oh, right there, cool. Cover. I wish there was a way to know which ones were which. Fastest. Another chest. Cave carrot. I like that sometimes they're just already out. There's another victim. Nope. Okay. Did I see that right? One more. Okay. There we go. Man, that's taking forever. Oh, I'm low energy. Maybe that's why. I need one more. Oh, it's one of those things. Nope. Stay away from me for now. no. Almost. Cool. All right. That would be the last one. I can leave. Oh. I'm getting these, though. Nothing. Wood? Okay. Just trying to do something. Get out of the way. Leave me slime. And there was nothing in that one. Mix seeds. Oh man. Oh hey. Boots. Sweet. Just stick this. Give me the boot. Awesome. So I got to 10. Yeah. Why am I going back down? Leave the mine. Yes. Especially since 10. Okay. Can I enter now? Or is it too late? It's probably too late. It's probably closed now. Just close. And I'll have to give the other thing tomorrow, I guess. That's okay. Hello. Yes. Sort of. So I went and bought a new camera. So since I wasn't using an actual webcam before, I figured, well, might as well, I'll just try and get an actual webcam. I found out the glitch that I was getting was my actual camera. It was the problem with it. Since Nikons aren't made for live streaming or videotaping or anything of the sort like that, although I can make videos with it, they have a problem of overheating. And I didn't want to risk that. Like, that's a nicer camera. I don't want to ruin it. So, yeah. Figured I'll just... I'll get a cheap webcam. And I think it looks okay. Yeah. Thank you. You can't see it, but she's got a... Yeah. Sorry. I just woke her up. She's got a toy. She's taken all of the stuffing out of it. Encourage her when she gets a toy, because she thinks it's the funnest thing to do. Granny Evelyn, I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your crops will all die out. So plan ahead. I just end up cleaning it. I know it, like, it's the one thing that makes her happy, so I just, like, I'm just gonna deal with it. That, and she likes going outside and sunbathing. And then getting bored because the neighbors aren't outside and she's nosy. So then she wants back inside. I'd rather have her pull out stuffing than be constant in and out. Right, okay, so now that I've got the stuff, I need to go to Abigail. I'm probably only gonna be on for another half an hour, I think, today. I have to work tomorrow. I'm getting a little tired now. And I didn't realize it was almost 4 hours. It was like 3.5 hours or something. I was streaming yesterday. That was long. Oh, another one. A copper bar. No, I didn't have to work today. My job was celebrating Juneteenth, so I got the day off as a federal holiday. I'll take another day. nope, not there. I always forget. So this is Haley's house. Is this one Abigail's? There's Marnie. Just love animals. Treat them kindly, they'll become your friend. It's almost 9. Right, okay. Where's the kid? Okay, so definitely not this house. There's Penny. Where is Abigail? Oh, okay. That almost fell in the water. She gonna see me. Nope. Is it this one? No, this is Alex's. No, the old people. It's the old people. Abby's with Caroline and Shop Dude. Oh, that's right. Thank you. Let's see if she is out and about. Oh, right there. I have a gift for you. Haha. Is that the Earth Crystal? Yes. Here's what I owe you. This isn't as exciting as I thought it would be. But that's not your fault. Haha. Thanks for responding. So she ended up winning the, yes, Pierre. She won the egg hunt. I was very sad. Oh yeah, I already talked to Marnie. No, where are you going, Gus? Just, yeah, I know a lot about people living here. Just, yeah, no big deal. Okay. Can I? Oop. I'll just sell him some stuff, I guess. Sap, sure. No, come on. Okay. I found 5, and then I mistook 1 egg as, the little girl. She was hiding behind like a bush, and I kept clicking A, like, what's wrong? Why is this going? And of course it kept saying her dialogue. I'm like, well, and they're like, oh no, it's her. And then I ran, and then it was timed up. So sad. Speed grow. Oh yeah, I could get. Maybe. I should put some nice trees. Yeah, okay. Cauliflower. Cold potato, maybe? Man, she is a rock. She does not move. Okay, I've got more stuff I can give away now. Oh, really? Good to know. Oh, nice. I'll have to find those now. There's a decent amount of time left. I can see. I could probably go and find some more. I need to clear this out first, though. Bug me. Topaz. Slime. Okay. I guess I need to go and talk to the miner, the mine guy. I found a geode. And I need to make a copper bar. He looks so weird on his profile. So what kind of recipe is it? Wrong one. Almost went to the wrong one again. Oh, yeah. I'll wait on that one. Process. Tree? Okay. I guess that was it on that one. Trap a copper trash can. Copper trash can. Oh, that's nice. How do I make gold a copper bar, though? Shop? No. The furnace. I forgot about the furnace. I can make it now, though. I guess as I'm waiting. Journal. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Smelt some stuff. Okay. What does he need? He needs one of these. I saw the ones that are like people who have filled this out completely and it's all color coded. It's very satisfying to look at. Sometimes she will just sit there and run in her sleep. And you don't know what she's running from, but she's certainly running. Or at. She could be running towards something. Maybe she's dreaming of like food or something. about that. I wonder if she would react to that, actually, too. If she was awake, react to the game dog barking. Can't you, like, fill up a water? Yeah. A little bit of water. I need. Don't the cave carrots do stuff? Animal fall. Craft? Yeah, okay. So I have one carrot. Guess I kind of half expected the berries to be like one of the items also. Okay. Like at any time? Struggling to stay awake. But once you reach the ice level, that makes sense. I know some of these are like on an island. Or what, the desert area? I see her back leg. What is it? Right here? His back leg is moving. So it's funny. Sometimes I sleep with her too. She will kick in her sleep, wake up with bruises. I'm like, yep. Thanks, Minnie. She's like huffing, huffing and puffing. She's goofy. She does this thing where she'll lay on her back and, like, play with her toy up in front of her face. It's the cutest thing ever. Isn't there a... Yeah. Can I go in yet? Maybe down here? No. No? Oh! I don't have one, right? Yeah. Okay. Need to upgrade my axe then. Berries. She's running again. It's kind of hard to see on my screen if there's stuff there or not. There's a dandelion. Okay, I'll head back. Yeah, today was an interesting day. I went to Best Buy. Wasn't really that interesting, honestly. I went to Best Buy, I looked around for the cameras, and I couldn't find the camera I was looking for. I had looked online, like, which one is a decent webcam that won't break the bank. And the Logitech C920. This one came up. So I'm like, sure, I'll try it. They had a newer version of it, but it was like $30 more, and it looked like it wasn't much different from each. Like, there wasn't a big upgrade to get the more expensive version. So, like, what's the point? I'll just get the cheaper one. Okay, I need to keep those. It's good. I made a good choice. Oh, I forgot I had geodes. Oh, and I have these. Got some time. I can make... I have seeds. I didn't realize I had spring seeds. Cool. Yeah, the 22. Yeah. I heard it's not much different. Yeah. That away, that away. Wait, no, I need coal, right? To mine? Or something. Oh, that's it. Forgot. It just lights on fire. Okay. That can go back now, and so can that. Really? It was that expensive? I mean, there was a version, it was smaller. It didn't have speakers, and it said, I think it was a stream cam. I saw that one first. I'm like, well, if that's all they have, I guess I'll get it, but I really don't want to spend that much on something that may not even work out, like the streaming thing. I didn't want to go all out until I knew for a fact that it would do something, I guess. Figured start small, and then, as needed, upgrade stuff. crazy, actually. Yeah, it was like $60 this time around. But like the stream cam was like 140, and I think they had even one above that one that was like 199, like $200 pretty much. Yeah, like I'm not doing that. I need to get a scarecrow. $4K one? Yeah. $4K mini? Yeah. Hey, she looks great on a camera. It's probably one of the most photogenic dogs that I've ever had. Spring by, see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so. Oh, fertilizer. I see. Yeah. Oh, cool. I'll take the extra change. Daffodil. Okay, Caroline. It's a Caroline. Yeah, okay. So, Harvey. I'm glad that Alex is too far away because I look through his trash. There's Penny again. Oh, I gave it to the wrong person. Oh no. All right. Harvey's the doctor. It's a sad, sad day. You know what? Five? No, I have five. I have enough. I'm gonna just start another copper. Maybe it'll be done by it. That's sad. Alright. Oh, there's these. Oh, a book. I can't believe I did that. Oh no. Okay. Okay, lesson learned. Don't have the item on hand. You want to go and talk to someone. How long do these take to make? Oh, I did need coal. I knew I wasn't delusional there. There we go. Fire. Well, I guess I'll go take these. There we go, down. And get those. out by a scarecrow. Oh, hey, okay. I'm glad I didn't leave. Harvey. Harvey gets the bar. To the doctor. What a waste. I might become friends with Clint, though, I guess, so. You know, there's something, I guess. Wait, where is he at? Oh, he's up there. So you sell notes, I post. It looks perfect. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Cool. You walk so slow. Go. Get out. Leave. There we go. Oh, come on. Here to see the doctor. Yep. Oh yeah, he wants me to buy fertilizer. Like, who is that? Oh, thanks for following. He looks like he's wearing a cape. Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off your purchase at Jojo Mart. No one's loyal to Pierre at all. Poor Pierre. Can't match this price. We sell at a loss. No. Why is he staring at the book bag? It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. Can you blame them? Jojo Corporation is clearly the superior choice. I don't think so. Oh god. Just reminds me of Amazon. Every time. There's some people here still. There's a bunch of people over here. In fact, I thought some of them left. But now they're working out, I guess. Where's this fertilizer at? Let's see. Sure. Take a couple. Okay. Wait, Caroline's over here, right? Don't look. Friend. Okay, I'm gonna get these geodes looked at. Kids again. Like, it's high. Process. Ooh. Celestine. Oh, I can see what the book was that I found. Melon seeds. Local woods and mountains are a great place to find wild produce. Good forager will clear out any seeds, weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas so that the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. I need to do that. There are other books. I thought you could just reread those. Book missing here. Huh. I guess not. Fabio. Smell just perfect and firm, too. It's a weird thing to say about a flower. that same thing, okay. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I'm gonna collect some shells. Okay, I'll try to fish while I'm here. Just a quick. It's gonna take all my concentration though. That wasn't as bad. I still haven't found an anchovy, though. I like all the leaves floating everywhere. Seaweed. Okay. Well, that was my two tries for the day. Yeah, I think so. Save it for the other one, too. Yeah. I also need to, I've got all the, oh yeah, I need to go there still. I've got the Adventurers Guild. I'm gonna make it to 40. Craft a scarecrow. What do I need? Well, I keep selling all the grass, so the fibers, so I should probably go and get more of that. Chop down some wood. There's a couple things I gotta do still. Never thought of that. I think after this, I'm probably gonna stop. I am tired. I'm actually surprised to see Sebastian out. He's just a depressed guy. Valley has a very vibrant and diverse ecosystem. That one reason I was excited to move here. Oh, look at her playing the flute. Hello? Nope. She can't be bothered. Just goes to ponder. Thanks for the heads up. I shouldn't have sold any of it, but I definitely did. I'm sure there will be so much more, you know? Hey, Gil. Come back when you've got something to show me. Monster eradication goals. Helps keep the valley safe. Sneakers. I did get boots. I found them. Amethyst ring. Topaz. Precision. Right. What else is in here? There's another leak. Chop down some trees. Pine cone. I don't like that some of it disappears. Berries are fun though. Salmon berry. There's so many trees, like baby trees, everywhere. All right. All right, I am tired. Thank you for talking, for watching. Sorry it was short today. I'm just tired. I'm gonna try and stream again maybe Thursday, and definitely likely Friday. Yeah. Thank you again. See you. Bye.